We put the dogs into a very standard maze environment where they have to move around and remember where they have already found food and where there is still food waiting to be discovered. We keep a record of what they're doing by making check marks on paper as they go around, and we also have a video camera up on the wall so that we have a permanent record of everything the dog did.